guitar up. We'll be right back. want to dance, you dance, all right? If you want to dance, you dance. If you want to abuse us, you abuse us. Anything you want to do, right? You got to be a good rock and roll audience. This is our new single, all right? That was, well, almost, all right. Seems you're all very quiet tonight. Faster? Bastards? Yeah, that's more like it. Has anyone here seen the band before? No? All right. Well, look, a good rock and roll audience, you know, lets its feelings out, right? So you got to be good, right? So if I introduce you to one of the band, right, if you like him, let him know. If you don't like him, let him know. All right? Over here, tits and bums, guitar vocals, Miss Stacey Kay. Right, that's it. You're sacked. You're off, right? Well, I can't do anything for her, right? We'll have to do a blues, right? Tony Ryan on the guitar. All right. The blues. There's a song we recorded about a street in Sydney called Oxford Street, right? Blow me down. In London, it's charting. They think it's their Oxford Street, right? It's not. It's Australia, right? Yeah, first week. Oxford Street Dogs.
We'll be right back.
band, right? We've got a few rules. The first one's no rehearsing, right? No rehearsals. The second rule, if you're late, right, if you're last to the gig, you do the first solo, right? Right? So, who do you reckon was late to the gig? Nah, not me. Nah. I've got a man who drives me. Yeah. Guess who? Guess who was bloody late? A Adelaide boy. Quintan on the bass. Right? Turned up last. All right, Quintan on the bass. He'll never be late again. This is a song about a virgin, all right? Thing. bloodstained bed. Bloody virgins. Over here, you've already met up, Miss Tits and Bums, right? We might do something you know. We might do something she knows. Yeah, all right, we'll do that one.
Thank you.
Lazy K. How you feeling, all right? Well, I don't know, do I? Tell me, how you feel? Wasted, I like that one. Got that one on tape? Right, there's a track off our album, this one's called Little Girl Lover.
Too far. Baby is supper, but you ain't no fool. Little girl lover, too fast. When you're out of your face and there's nobody there, come right round on a climbing stair. Open up the window, can't I have to run? When I've had my fun, little girl lover, don't you knock me back. My heart is racing. Gonna bring you one stuck. Touch so many girls, being 16 girls ride. To you, cost at least a touch inside. Bring a lovely body right in my face. Always have a seat as long as I gotta play. The gig second to last, hey? Nah, not me. Not me. Who do you reckon? Do you know? You don't even know, do you? All right. The guy who turned up second to last, right? All the way from Port Pirie in Queensland. Fred Zeppelin on the drums, alright, Fred Zeppelin, yeah. About that. What do you reckon? Well, you know, yeah, right. It's usually
He's usually all right. He's got the shits. Do you reckon he's got the shits? Yeah, that's piss weak, wasn't it? That was the worst drum solo I've ever heard. You reckon? I reckon we could boo him. I reckon he needs a boo or a fuck off or something like that. You reckon he can do better than that? Yeah, do it again. Get on with it. Zeppelin on the drums, yeah. We'll be right back. very much. It's been a good audience. Good rock and roll audience. Stacey Kay on the vocals. Tony Ryan on the guitar. Fox Harbour. Fred Zevlin on the drums. Quinn Dunn, fingers and thumbs. We'll see you maybe next time I come to Adelaide, right? Good night. Have a good night. It's a good band. If you want to clap your hands, you do it now, right? I don't want to beg you, but if you want to clap, you know, a snare drum. Fred Zevlin, Quinn Dunn. Strike fast, you reckon? Right, I've never actually bought a band to Adelaide before. So this is sort of by way of an ice-breaking thing, you know? But I've been here with other bands, right? Sort of pass through. do something for me, right? Clap your hands. Yeah, I really dig that. Fucking microphones, there we are. People up the back, can you clap? Clap your hands, that's good, I like that. That's like seaweed, what you see on the telly.